What up, gang? About to head to LAX. My boy Joey, shout out Joey, fucking goes to SMU down in Dallas. I've also got some work that I need to do there. So I'm thinking we kill two birds, one stone. We head down there right now, you know, from LAX, Los Angeles. And we go kick it there for 4 or 5 days. They're absolute lunatics over there, no lie. I have been starving myself for the last couple of days. Prepare for this. I think I'm ready though. But yeah, I'm pumped. You know, this is what I'm working with. It's beautiful. All my lovely suburban neighbors, fucking love them. Love them all. But yeah, you know, I'm gonna go fucking hop on this motherfucker. Maybe flick this out at the airport. Catch a couple moments. But let's fucking run it. Holy fucking shit, was LAX a shithole. I couldn't find a place to sit, never alone bust out the camera and start recording randos and shit. Just wasn't happening. But we're in Dallas, we're in the yeehaw land. It's fucking lit, I'm not gonna lie. Driving around and shit wasn't what I was expecting, but I fuck with it, I'm pumped. I'm gonna show you, here's a little quick squiz on what I'm working with, you feel me? A little fucking so what's up to the fools pulling up. And then hold on, let me give you a little tour, okay? So we got little couch Donny over there, got some bullshit over there. I mean, a bed, big king size bed. And you know, I've got a couple of the shoes already with me, set them up, little duffel bag. We got this fucking mirror. Lighting is awful, absolutely awful. The pants are some Stonies. And then this is the pisser. This is where we can come dump some AM fluid and shit. Nice little shower, Donny. But the homie that I'm linking with while I'm here is he's got some work, he's gonna bust out some computer science or something. You know, he's in there with that kind of stuff. He's got the brain capacity. And him and his homie are gonna bust out some work and shit. And then he said there's a place that sells $2 marks. I'll believe it when I see it. Alright, it's the next day. Can confirm the marks, what, $2?
Yeah, $2.
That's crazy. But we're gonna go get some barbecue right now. We in the fucking we in the homie's Jeep. Yeah, we fucking know we with Joey. It's the fit. We got the fucking shoes going on. We mobbing. It's lit. It's nice out here. But yeah, you know, and then this is a school right here. It's where all these degenerates go to school, right fucking here. Yeah, you know, we cooling right now. We're gonna kick at the pool at the hotel. It's phenomenal. Might have to stop by there after. I'll show you fucks what we're gonna grub down. I hit the pen. It's kicking. Getting a little Texas barbecue in Yeehaw Land. You know what it is. Let's go. Smells fucking phenomenal. That's what we're rocking with. We think we're going brisket, and what are we doing?
I think maybe some fucking, definitely some ribs.
Yeah, alright lads, so this is what 60 bones worth of barbecue looks like. We got some how do I get this dildo out of this? Yeah, there we go. We got some brisket over there, we got some ribs, got a fucking pork chisel, got some apple crumble pie, huh? Yeah?
Pork chisel.
Pork chisel.
I'm liking that one.
We got some potato sizzle, you know how we coming? Yeah, got the mac and cheese.
The mac and swizzle. Yeah, there you know
how it is. Fuck. No beers though. Quiet one. But I'm gonna get stuck into this and let you know how it tastes. So we just washed down a couple babies, and if you look up there, it's hard to see, but there's some nice looking lights up there. Joey spat some Spanish to our fools. Yeah, said it's a nice little common area or something. So
man, you know. I'm a Joey. Gets them every time, bro. They always fold.
Oh,
every time.
Oh goodness. Alright, let's go check it out.
Yeah, they're just asking us to shotgun up there. He was like, please go get belligerently drunk on my roof. That was what he was saying.
Alright. Let's run it. Beautiful. Beautiful. Fuck, look at all the space to run the shotties. Look at all the space to run.
Yo, they gave us our own fucking district to run the thing. We on fire. Step up in the party. Step up in the party. Ha, ha. We on fire. Right up to the party. Right up to the party. Ha, ha. Hey.
Dude. Kicking me out, me and you.
Oh! Woo!
we might take the stairs on the way down.
Yeah, I would.
Take the stairs. This isn't gonna take any work and back up.
Yeah, so yeah, stairs. Yeah, nice. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Can't even make that shit up. That really did go down last night. But shout out Dallas Fire Department. They hooked it up. Welcome to the bar. Hey, welcome to the bar.